friends, hello again everybody, I am Chris Ryan Filippelli, and in this video I am going to be showing you guys another secret code in Skywatch, different from the one we already know, so be sure to watch until the end and like
subscribe
for more amazing content, and let's just get into it. Here we are in Prodigy in Skywatch. Basically, what you are going to do is go this way. We are going to go to the bottom one, and we are going to keep walking. By the way, guys, this is going to be amazing. I've never seen this code. I just found it, and here it is. If you go all the way to the showers in Skywatch, you will see right here, guys. That is just like the one in, like, by the one that Glubglub Joseph and a lot of other Prodigy YouTubers showed you. It might be a new code that they just added. I'm not really sure if anybody's done a video on it. I just looked it up. I don't think so, but this is amazing. There is another secret code in Skywatch on Prodigy, guys. And yes, guys, I am on my regular account, and I just wanted to remind you guys, please do not hack Prodigy. It's only for entertainment purposes. I just found it, so I just wanted to go on this account real quick since I was already on the account. But guys, that is pretty insane, and I just can't believe there's another secret code in Skywatch. Let me know what you guys think of this code. What do you think it means? Because I can't really depict that. It looks like a lot of symbols or something. Maybe it's a different language. I don't know. If you guys know different languages, let me know if that is a different language, because that is really, really cool. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I know it was really quick, but that is how you find the secret code in Skywatch. Be sure to like and
subscribe
if you are not already. I'd really, really appreciate it. And thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next time.
Subscribe!
Subscribe!
Subscribe!